Well, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and it's a special time for us. Back in 2010, our colleague and friend Kristen Hoke lost her life to the disease, and we continue to honor her and countless others. Tiffany Kinney has tonight's special up close dedicated to celebrating survivors.
Yeah, those are baby ducks.
Sharon Pubalainen is enjoying a beautiful day with her daughter and grandchildren, something that didn't seem possible.
They're looking for Dad.
Yeah. Used to feed everything.
Her struggle began when her husband's health deteriorated, numerous heart surgeries, strokes, and then the beginning stages of Alzheimer's.
And he was getting worse and worse and wandering, and I had to quit work because he almost burned this place down. And he didn't mean to.
Sharon had to quit her job as a nurse to take care of her husband of 45 years full time.
He wouldn't take his pills. He was independent enough that he said that this is it. What happens, happens.
In 2010, Penty passed away of a heart attack.
She literally was his nursemate, and it got to the point where it just drained her, and she wasn't taking care of herself. She was living to take care of him. And as much as I love my father, it was killing her.
Sharon told herself it was time to work on her own health.
I just kept putting it off and taking care of my husband. I didn't take care of me.
She decided to have a mammogram, something she had not done in 5 years.
I guess the cancer is right there. They have an arrow for it. I had no pain, no bumps, no lumps, and it was undetectable, really, when they did the mammogram they found in both breasts.
Sharon had a lumpectomy, followed by chemo, and then radiation.
So all those ideas of wanting to be a blonde didn't work out.
She lost her hair, not the battle.
You know, I figured she'd come through. And God willing, she did. So I just can't imagine life without my mom.
My girls.
Sharon is now in remission and feeling better than she has in years.
And I don't recommend anybody else waiting. I think they need to do it every year because you never know. I mean, the life you save is going to be your own.
That's Tiffany Kitty reporting. Sharon had two different cancers in each breast, but doctors say her prognosis is good for the future, especially since she's now looking forward to a big trip with her family to Ireland next year. We wish her the best.